Mexican authorities have been searching for the students spurred by escalating demonstrations that included the burning of Iguala City Hall by protesters Wednesday. We go to Clayton Kahn now in Mexico to hear more.
Today, amid nationwide protests, strikes, and actions, Mexico's Attorney General Jesus Murillo Caram gave a press conference to expose more light on the state's investigation in the Ayotzinapa case. The country's security chief affirmed that Iguala Mayor Jose Luis Abarca and his wife Maria de Los Angeles Pineda were the intellectual authors of a police attack in the Guerrero state town that left 6 dead and 43 disappeared on September 26. He said the Iguala mayor ordered the police to repress the students while Pineda was giving a speech in the town. Meanwhile, tonight a mega march and candlelight vigil is to occur in the Mexican capital, and students from a majority of Mexico's public universities and colleges are on a 48-hour strike to demand justice in the case.
And thanks to Clayton.